have material to build a 24 by 24 double carport garage roof. Right in front of the garage here. It's R-panel metal, rectangular tube for the channels, and 5x5 posts. We're gonna get 4 posts in the ground. We're gonna squeeze in between the concrete retainer wall and the concrete pad. See if we can get one in there. On the post on this side, we're gonna set butt up against the slab. Another look of the area before it's changed forever. Here on the job site, on to the next process, priming, and gonna be painting. All the metal work is complete on this carport. Here's the R-panel metal we're gonna be putting on top a little bit later. Hot as hell. We're on top of our own structure we built. It's about almost 400 pounds, about 375 pounds on top of our carport structure, holding strong. Here it is, guys. Here's the canopy on top. We're on top, screwing everything down. And we do the do.